I got this gift from my friend Sharon. I thought she knows I want to learn how to cook, so I tried to find the easiest recipe I could, and that's when it kind of honestly started.
You don't have to spend a million to make someone feel like a million.